This week's challenge, chop up this topless beauty to make room for a Goliath-sized slingshot. Turning it into an over-the-shoulder boulder thrower. The rules, when built, the machine must appear to be stocked. The team can spend no more than $5,000 in hard cash for parts. Jesse and his crew have 7 days and nights. On the first day, they design. For the next five, they build. And on the seventh day, they race. And the clock starts now.
I'll have this done in no time. What are we building, a playhouse or a monster?
Too easy.
awesome. This is gonna look so cool. I thought I'd never finish that.
Is that slacker? Have this done in no time.
Oh, sorry, my car broke down.
What a bear that part was to build. This done in no time.
Ouch. I told you not to give it to me.
This is it for today. I'm taking off.
We did it!
Well, it done. But where do these extra parts go?
Nice. That's some fine work.